That's done at least. Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Hey. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Phones that shows the number of who's calling? You know I don't like it, but it sure is convenient. Oh, why did you call me then?
Hey!
Bad motherfucker, huh?
I'd tread very careful if I was you.
Man, you suck.
I will tear your arms off your fucking body.
I love them.
Yeah, baby.
Hey!
Magic desk, baby, man. Wait. Can you hear me out?
I'm only hands, huh, dog?
Jesus! I got work coming soon. I just got some amazing headshots done, bro.
Hey, you pathetic fool. Shit.
Hey, what up, my man?
Hey! Oh, hi!
What's up, babe?
It's all the heezy out here in Los Santos. Vinewood and all that mess. Like, amazing. Amazing. I'm in
Yeah, you have a nice day. Hey, what's up with you?
Hey.
Yo.
Shit.
Hey, you lame, dog.
Someone's on drag.
Man, you a genetic experiment gone wrong, dog.
Report at 240 on Gomez Street. Charlie 4, roger that. We're in the area.
Dad is... Now, hello. I'm a salesman, sort of giant. I sell Molly and Mary and other various items. One time, one guy came to where I'm residing, and I didn't invite him. So instead, try to fight him. I got violent. Long story short, he's not breathing. For some reason, I liked it, and it was really exciting. Couldn't stop the addiction, and the irony is, a couple junkies went missing, and I know right where they're hiding.
Hey, pretty bitch, I'm sorry. Hey, she's running behind. Hey, pretty bitch, I'm sorry. That's a dope, hey, that's a trap.
making vocals, no cows done made it.
Yo. Max, see, science has the answers. We have the answers. When Sir Isaac Newton discovered electricity while flying a kite asleep under a tree, he soon realized something mind-blowing.
Yeah, that grown-ass man shouldn't fly kites.
That's right. You are now listening to the lab.
Be frank, you dumbass.
This is MNDR, and you are in the lab with Dr. Neil and the Chemical Bro. Check out my new song, Lock and Load with Killer Mike.
Hey, what's up, baby?
Hello.
Hello, friend. I cannot pick up the phone. I will call you back sometime. Yes? What's up, Sammy, huh?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good.
Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock.
Ah. Yeah, bro.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, bro? What's up, you know?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right? Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking. Next to it, it needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes mouse ass nigga.
Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vargos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit.
We ain't Girl Scouts. In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step up, nigga. This dude real. Who else gonna have the required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
Alright, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing to love, nigga.
That's Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then he asks you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Etarian either. I like homie. It's just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dawg, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is going to end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
That's trio, homie.
You damn straight that's trio, partner. But it's a shame I don't believe it. You want to drop some notes on that shit? I'll give you the eyes, homie.
You Apache motherfuckers love y'all best, huh? You should go work on one of them reservation casinos. Only they'll kick your ass off for being a fraudulent imposter, motherfucker.
You and all your little racial stereotypes and shit, I find them offensive. I'm very sensitive to your intolerance, my nigga.
Got my life and I'm on it. you're just not like this groove, baby. And tell yourself, oh my, I'm getting down to some disco with the Tramps.
Like the bird, yeah, the broken wing, honey.
Should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me.
I think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait from me! Wait for Zappo agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos. Hola, S.A.
So you trying to creep up in here, man?
Yeah, you saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Vamos.
Fucking die, man. Come on down, everybody. Come on down.
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking cunt fight. Blast the people. Fuck, they must've heard some shit. Find your bitch. These marks don't even know what we're here for!
You just blast they people! That might be why they irritated!
Motherfuckers got us closed in here! Follow me, let's get through this! Yeah, what's a few more of these motherfuckers?
So much for the shit work!
There's the fool on the bounce! Up there, shoot that nigga! Bust his ass!
We need cover, homie!
Oh!
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 your bitch ass some cover! Fool, I ain't making no friends out here, homie!
Oh! Ah!
Jesus!
Caliste!
Hit the floor, homie!
Oh, man!
Ugly ass bitch! No, my ass bang yo, motherfucker! Shit! Don't on your left! Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Motherfuckers getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna get us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. Now watch that shit, homie. You slipping, fool. Man, you was an uncoordinated motherfucker.
That ain't good.
We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scraps is better than nothing. Homie, you tripping. Meet me at the car wash on Innocence.
This is too much.
All right, drive safe.
Hey, what up, y'all?
it's your boy DJ Pooh. Y'all listening to West Coast Classics, the only station y'all should be listening to.
Have you ever heard of a slog? I oughta start dipping, sipping on that ST gets me to tripping. I don't slip, I bangs with that mad ass door pound gang. It's a DPG bang, corrupt from the SC. You wanna test me, let's see if you'll survive 45 times. Like a hollow point hit it with your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in its own. Put them within the murderous mental. I subdue and then take two to your temple. When I cause holocaust from what's written, niggas collapsing when the straps is spitting. This is how it's done, nigga. I grab my strap, your best run, nigga. I give a fuck, corrupts the kingpin of the click. Dude, it was G with the biggest dick.
Shit, the motherfucker better recognize. With the twist of my wrist like OJ, you won't die. I snap on motherfuckers like a bone. Wanna be the shit upon a microphone ever since I was bone. Not to ever love a bitch. Learn game at the game. That's why we are the best. Motherfuckers be gangsta styles minute after minute. But soon as you did, that's not the nigga shit. Now what you do, what you do? Be the first one to hit him. Oh yeah, fuck BG, I got a heavy nigga down now. Cause I'm a natural born killer and a skiller hat. Motherfucker, cause it's like that. Now what you like, what you get? Now it's so many motherfuckers that I can include. Just quick to blast motherfuckers in a few. It doesn't make a difference, cause it's about who the quickest on the draw to end all existence. For instance, let's take these ruthless fools. These ruthless fools in a pound in one room. It's only for conversation, so let's conversate. Slip a nigga to 38 and dip. Hit me out the clip, mind on set trip, cause niggas talk shit.
Now what? A nigga had a cut before a nigga died. Would the nigga be dead or would he stay alive? And if I was in your shoes, would I survive? Probably not, you probably let your clock go pop. Now drop to your knees and picture that nigga dead. Throwing in the brain. Now what would you do?
What would you do?
If you could fuck with me on my school.
Ha ha ha. But you can't simply need to think about stepping out of the fucking hell.
High-speed chases, fools popping off, a gang of traffic. Just another day in Los Santos with your boy DJ Pooh.
From the twitch of the eyes, you can see the lines.
Hey, this is music from the 80s and the 90s. Back before motherfuckers lost their mind. Tweaking and bugging on energy drinks and implants. Reality shows and shit. Banging your granny?
Bet. This beat is like warm. Say, who put this beat together?
You're after DJ Unknown.
What?
Unknown?
Yeah. Y'all, my man MCA, Compton's most wanted. MCA, Boom Bam, MC Chill. Late night hype, y'all, check it out.
It was a Friday, and it was killed by a criminal. They know the time, so I peeped out the pigeon. Turned in the movie. Turn on the ignition, and the slide is where to go. But still was on the miss. Damn, the lines were rolling. Kinda tough, twisted up the chocotron, and I started to puff. I'm on the smell. Better than a rose.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!